I've had an opportunity for these last 2.5 months to work side by side with this champion of freedom and human rights. And I can tell you that there is no one out there more serious than Dr. Jill Stein. There is no one out there that works harder for you than Dr. Jill Stein. No one more dedicated. So my friends, the treat that we have been waiting for tonight, my pleasure to bring to you the next President of the United States of America, Dr. Jill Stein! Dr. Jill Stein!
Thank you so very much. So we are at this incredible tipping point moment right now. In this election, we're not just deciding what kind of a world we will have, but whether we will have a world or not going forward. Democrats are not going to solve this climate crisis any more than Republicans are. And while Donald Trump doesn't believe in climate change, and Hillary Clinton does believe in climate change, it's not what you believe, it's what you do. And fracking, Hillary supports fracking, Donald supports coal. Fracking is every bit as terrible for the climate as coal is. So Hillary is not going to be the solution on this crisis of climate change.
Neither is Schumer.
Absolutely. The Democrats are all in the pocket of the fossil fuel industry. And they are supporting this illusion of fracking. Coal is on its way out. Coal is self-destructing because it's no longer economically viable. But the Democrats are creating this illusion that fracking is okay. Fracking is not okay. And I want to give a big shout out now to some of the people who are resisting fossil fuels, like at the Standing Rock Sioux Nation.